Hello and welcome back to our channel, Debbie and Charles. Tonight, we are at Winco.
Because it's almost Winco. It's almost midnight.
Yes, it's almost midnight. It's a little after 11 o'clock and we're fasting. So
we were.
Were, mm-hmm. Yes.
We already break.
Yes, so we slept a good part of the day and then now we're doing this. So we do have to get some groceries here. Not a whole lot, but even though it is almost 11 o'clock, it's still kind of busy here, which is weird.
Yes.
Maybe everyone else is fasting too.
Maybe because quite lots of Muslim too in here. Jadi guys, aku translate ya. Jadi ini sudah malam, sudah hampir jam 12 malam, ini jam 11 lewat. Kita sudah berbuka puasa dan hari ini, malam ini kita mau berbelanja ke Winco sebab di Winco itu buka 24 jam. Kita baru nyadar tadi di seharian di rumah, kita sempat bobo siang gitu kan, baru nyadar kalau kehabisan bawang putih, terus kehabisan daging ayam, kehabisan daging, jadi sisa sayur doang. Jadi kita mau di sini mau belanja untuk keperluan sahur dan
look at this. Yep.
Tanggal 24 Maret jam 23 lewat 7.
We rarely go to the grocery store this late. So I expect there to be a lot of people with boxes restocking the shelves.
Okay. Hopefully the daging is discount too.
Ah, yeah. Hopefully.
Yeah, because it's already almost midnight, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Okay. Ayo. Yuk, ikut Ayo. Belanja yuk. Kita sama-sama. Malam tadi yang belanja masih ada ya, pintunya ditutup. Jumbo chicken breast.
Look.
Yeah. Wow, it's murah lagi.
Yes.
Murah guys.
$6.77.
Biasanya ini segini tuh bisa 12, bisa 10, bisa $11 ya. Ini cuma $6.77.
So just a few months ago, this was. This same one would be about $11.
Yes, 11 or 12.
Yeah. We don't need chicken, but we're getting it.
And we out of chicken.
Oh, good.
Yes.
Then we got chicken.
Yes. Ya, rambutnya berantakan, udah ngantuk. Tapi yang ngajak belanja tuh dia. Tapi memang iya sih, di rumah tuh sudah mulai kehabisan. Ya, ini di lorong-lorongnya guys, banyak kayak berantakan ya. Dia tuh jadi lagi ngeristok, jadi ngisi-ngisi lagi tuh. Lihat, wow, ini lagi mau ngisi-ngisi lagi yang kosong-kosong. Oke sayang, ayo kita belanja lagi. So Winco is open 24 hours. They open 24 hours.
Yes, yes. The guy over there looks like my dad almost.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, just from a distance.
Yeah, I saw you like a. Standing and kaget gitu loh,
yeah.
Kayak patung.
Iya.
Yeah. Iya, mau beli chips.
How much are the chips over in...
$1.98. You want buy in Aldi, it's fine.
It's $1.38.
Oh, boleh? $1.38?
Yeah, a little bit smaller bag though.
Yeah. Mau apa enggak? Mikir, masih mikir udah malam.
Sure, why not?
Ya udah beli. Jangan dilempar ya, aduh pinter.
Alright. Yes, I have to be delicate because chips will break.
Iya dong, jangan. Nanti remuk kalau dilempar-lempar. Oh, popcorn. Oh, can we buy popcorn, honey? The butter one?
The butter one?
Which one is a good one?
I don't know.
Murah nih guys, popcornnya isinya isi 3 bag sih di dalamnya ya. Tinggal masukin microwave, harganya $1.48. Mau nggak? I want one.
You want the hot and spicy?
Butter lovers? What is the different butter lovers and only this butter?
Probably more butter.
Oh, maybe this one is good?
Yeah.
Do you think so? Ambil satu ya.
There's no extra sugar in it, so that's good.
Oh ya, udah periksa dulu. Biasa ya, kalau dia beli barang.
And this only has 3 bags.
Yes, 3 bags inside.
Okay.
That's so cheap. In Circle K, like $2, Adam said.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so in here, cheap.
Oh, yeah.
Bagus. Chipsnya yang ini mahal-mahal ya. Lebih dari $4. $4 lebih nih. Mahal-mahal.
Yeah, but there's special... These are name brand chips.
Iya, ini udah brand terkenal ya, namanya Tostitos.
Yeah.
Aduh. Oh, di sini juga ada Cheetos-Cheetos, baby.
Hah?
Cheetos-Cheetos.
Right here.
Doritos-Cheetos. Banyak ya. But I think the Cheetos is a cheaper in Walmart.
Probably, yeah.
Yes, I agree with that. That's why Cici keep taking the Cheetos in Walmart, because in Walmart lebih murah kalau Cheetos ya. Kita mau beli bawang putih, kita kehabisan bawang putih. Belanja malam-malam ternyata masih banyak juga yang belanja ya guys. Tuh, di sebelah sana ada yang belanja juga.
Dried.
Apa itu?
Dried peas.
Dried peas.
But the whole pod.
Ya, rasanya rasa wasabi. $1.98. Kentrik. Aneh ya pasti ya.
Yeah, it's a little bit weird.
Yeah, must be weird.
And they have dried apples here too.
Yeah, dry apple. Di sini apple chips. $2.28.
Yeah, but you know what?
This is something new, right?
Yeah. I like the caramel apple ones.
Caramel apple.
Yeah, these
must
are really
so
good.
So sweet, huh? So sweet?
Yeah, a little bit sweet, but this is pretty good. I think you'd like it.
Yeah, avocado.
48 cents each.
Yeah, murah avocadonya di sini guys, cuman 48 cents. Gak usah banyak-banyak, baby, 3 aja. 3 or 4. Make taco burrito.
Yeah.
Yeah. Will be good, right?
Yeah, so we'll... These will be ready in a couple of days. They're still very hard, except for this one.
Okay. Yes, we need to check every day. Kita harus ngecek nih alpukat tiap hari. Soalnya kadang-kadang kita kelupaan dan tiba-tiba udah benyek aja gitu. Jadi nggak bisa dimakan. Kalau beli alpukat harus... harus ingat-ingat kalau kita beli. Jangan sampai udah lembek banget, udah busuk, baru kita makan. Okay.
All right.
All right.
Bell peppers, the green ones?
Oh, yes.
You want the red
green,
ones?
Green one and the yellow one.
Green and the yellow.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, sweet corn, cheap.
But the yellow bell peppers are more than twice expensive.
Oh, okay.
This is 62 cents. The yellow ones over there are $1.28.
Okay. You want the green? Okay. Yeah, the corn is so cheap. 48 cents, guys. Tapi kok jelek ya? Looks jelek.
I don't know.
Bagus nggak sih? And you smell? Bagus nggak smellnya?
I don't know. What does it smell like?
Smells like corn.
Yeah.
But I mean, the inside is okay?
What do you think?
Yeah, it looks okay. Mau? Okay. Mau?
Yeah, if you want to get the corn, we can. How many?
It's $48.
48 cents.
48 cents. Look. Try to find the, like this. This is very good. This
one. Like that?
Yes. Kita mau cari yang kayak gini nih. Yang ini bagus nih. Berapa yang mau kamu mau? Mau berapa?
4.
Ini bagus. 1, Ih, basah, baby. Ada asparagus.
Oh, there.
Yang ini aja deh, ini bagus nih. Dua.
And they're 48 cents.
Yeah.
Yay.
Murah.
The bananas will take a few days to get ready, but.
Yeah. Banananya hijau. So many people shopping, yeah?
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Yeah, udah mau tengah malam masih banyak yang belanja loh, guys. Ya Allah. Okay, kita mau. Kamu mau beli pak choy katanya? Why is a phone call?
I don't know. It's not me.
Not you. Sekarang kita mau cari garlic, guys. Tomatnya bagus-bagus ya. Ini harganya murah loh. Di tomat 98 sen 1 poundnya. Tomat Roma 78 sen. This is squash spaghetti?
Yeah, spaghetti squash. Yeah.
Maybe later on Laverda will Laverda katanya mau ngajarin masak ini nih, spaghetti squash. Harganya 98 sen per pound. Nyari garlic ya, guys.
How many?
Maybe 5? 5 buletan. How much is the garlic here? 58 cents per bijinya.
Yeah, 58 cents each.
Yes.
3.
So by 5, so like $2.5. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the ones that have the most in them. Here we go. Mm-hmm. So this is 5.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Sebagian kita sudah ambil dan beli yang kita butuhkan. Sekarang kita mau ke tempat sushi. Ada menitip sushi katanya untuk makan sahur. Fresh sushi. He wants that for sahur, honey.
Okay.
Berapa nih harganya? Oh. Ada yang
I know Adam, he's going to pick that one. Don't
which
spend
one?
This one.
He likes that one?
He doesn't want the one that's too expensive.
Oh yeah. This is
$7?
$7, yeah. Contring, isinya berapa tuh? How many? 2, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, isinya 10 ya, guys?
Yeah.
Lumayan. Yang lainnya $8, $9. Ini dong, ini banyak nih, baby. $9. California combo. Is there any that you want again?
No, I'm okay.
Okay.
So it comes buy with a little Adam? Bit of soy sauce, yeah.
Soy sauce? Only one?
Yes.
Why one?
Oh wait, it has soy sauce in it? Or yeah, it already has soy sauce, so.
That's okay, you can take maybe for free for extra.
Okay.
Ooh, popcorn. Price as mark. Popcorn segede gini, guys. Harganya $3.98.
So,
jalapeno?
Yeah, jalapeno is inside the tortillas.
Uh-huh. Jalapeno tortillas
yeah.
Berapa nih? $2.48. Celentring.
And here's one
What?
Like a chipotle?
Oh, chipotle?
Yeah, chipotle seasoning.
Uh-huh.
Spices in there.
Oh, dikasih bumbu Mexico.
10 of them, but it's $2.48.
Yeah, $2.48, isinya 10, guys. Centring.
And then they just have regular tortillas.
Yeah. We still have tortilla from Costco, baby.
Yes, we have lots.
Yeah. Don't forget we buy whole chicken, yeah?
Whole chicken, yes.
Whole chicken and beef. Hopefully and, the beef discount.
Oh yeah.
Di sini banyak sosis-sosis, tapi harus dicekin satu-satu guys, karena kadang-kadang kandungannya mengandung kandungan yang tidak halal ya, jadi kita nggak bisa beli. Ini mah pork baby, pork. That's huh? Pork.
It's beef.
I read that one. Sorry.
Yeah, but this is already.
This is sliced.
Yeah, thinly sliced.
Oh, buat masak nih.
So this is.
Lumayan sih harganya ya. Let us see over there.
See what's over there. More popcorn?
No, that's too big. We already buy popcorn.
Okay.
Remember?
Yes. Where did it go? Didn't we buy popcorn?
Yes, over there, popcorn.
Oh, I thought we bought a bag of it.
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
Where'd it go?
Oh, udah tutup nih. Tempat-tempat udang, ikan ya. Udang, ikan, catfish fillet, tilapia fillet. Sudah tutup. Hopefully discount? No discount. Yeah,
I think these prices are not bad though.
Yeah. Ini segede gini aja $7 tuh, baby. This is very big and only $7.
Yeah.
And this is all $7.
Yeah, the top round.
Mm-hmm. So which one that you used to buy
this? I don't know. I usually let Adam pick which one.
So he likes the top round or what?
I think so. I think he likes the top round.
Which one you want?
I think he'd probably pick this one.
That's only one? I mean, not like two or three pieces? I mean, $8.13. Borong daging. Diam aja. Say something.
What? Oh, I thought you were posing for a thumbnail or something like that. I'm getting tired of holding these things.
Okay.
Borong
banyak, guys. Meskipun tidak discount, tapi harganya di sini murah. Yuk, cari lagi.
All right, what else?
Whole chicken. Whole chicken meat or not, ya? Or maybe later on? Later on, ya?
Yeah, maybe later on.
Okay. Wih, banyak ini ibu-ibu yang berbelanja malam-malam.
Maybe, but let's check the price.
Later on, tapi penasaran tuh lihat whole chicken. And we need to find seasoning ya, baby. Wih, what? $28? Something gelo.
Dua That's for two of them.
Yeah, two of them, but 28. This is expensive. It used to be like 12.
For two?
Yes, 12 for two.
It 12 used to for be two?
Like 12 for two.
Well, here's
last
one.
Last time we bought is like 12 for two.
This one's $7.
Yeah. Maybe later, maybe.
Okay, yeah.
While it's cheap. Kadang-kadang suka gitu, harga-harganya tuh suka berubah-berubah memang. Terakhir aku beli $12 kok. Yang ini 14 sih, isi 2. Yang ini yang tadi 28, Masya Allah, berarti gede banget ini. Emang berat banget sih. Ini 12. Baby, this is 12. This is $12.85. But why that one is $28? Ini $12 nih. But we can buy later on, maybe. You already buy the rest.
Oh, feel how heavy this is.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So it's going by weight.
Yeah, gede banget ya.
So it's $1.28 a pound. Yeah. So these are, they say they're young chickens.
Uh-huh.
I don't think they're that young.
Young chicken, maybe ABG,
yeah?
ABG chicken? Or buy one, maybe. Buy one if there is like $6. Is there any $6?
I don't know yet.
Ngerjain dulu ya. $7,
$8.
$7, $6, $54. Oh, yeah. $6.54.
Mau?
Mau dong. Mulai.
Ayo.
Ya, sekarang kita lagi nyari seasoning ya di tempat-tempat Meksiko ini. See, this brand baby, it's Minco. Remember, fennel seed. fennel seed, star anise, cinnamon, and
cinnamon they might have.
And nutmeg. Mana? Ada nggak?
I don't think so.
Dan harganya murah ya di sini ya, nggak nyampe $1. Ada sih yang lebih dari $1 ada.
Here's some cinnamon.
Oh yeah, cinnamon mau. Yeah, berapa harganya?
$3.91.
What? Mahal.
And you have to grind it yourself.
Oh, we have. So we buy the grounded one.
Yeah.
Grounded cinnamon and grounded nutmeg. Apa itu?
Ground cinnamon.
Oh yeah, ground
$1.34.
Oh yeah, $1.34.
Mau.
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 Mau. Hey, dilempar. Nah, mau beli santan ah, mumpung di sini tuh paling murah ya, santan merek Safia ini. Cuman $1.88. Aku mau beli buat nanti bikin rendang. Beli 2. Mana dia si Om Bule? Oh, ini dia sayang. Buat okay. Bikin rendang sayang.
Yes.
Oke.
Okay. Good for rendang.
Yes. Dan aku pengen bikin kacang merah. Kacang merah, baby. Oh, yang ini aja deh. Kacang merah segini 454 gram, harganya $1.28. Something for making soup kacang merah. Enak,
okay.
enak. Oke.
Okay. Oke.
Okay. Apa sayang?
Hah?
Apa ngapain? Ada apa? Kamu habis makan apa?
Nothing.
Hah?
Nothing.
Kok kumat kamit mulutnya? Makan apa?
Nothing.
Ini punya siapa? Who's that? Ih, kamu makan? Ih, punya siapa? Punya orang? Masya Allah. Picnic supplies, plastic storage dengan plastic wraps. Kita mau cari plastik untuk tong sampah. Dengan plastik untuk bikin tempe. Ini di sini adalah piring-piring ya, styrofoam piring, sendok-sendok plastik, gelas-gelas plastik. Harga-harganya ya lumayan ya, $4.89 yang merah itu. Aku juga mau nyari botol buat cabai nih yang agak kecilan. Ah, ini cabai besar nih. Ini juga banyak banget. Gak ada yang beli yang beli satuan yang kecil ya. Oh, ini tutupnya. Ini mah tutupnya ya. Ini juga ini tutupnya ya. Botolnya mana jar? Jar yang kecil nggak ada. Jarnya gede semua nggak. Harganya juga lumayan nih jarnya. $17.91. Kalau nanti aku jualan sampai jualan chili oil berarti belinya di sini aja ya. Ini jarnya yang ini $13.44. Ya, ada banyak nih guys. Ada 12 biji. Murah ya, berarti satuannya kira-kira $1 lah ya. Ini jar besar. Gak kegedean. Oke, Om Bule. You find
trash
the
bags.
Trash bag?
Yes.
Which one? Jangannya terlalu kecil ya, not too small, not too big, but quite medium size for our.
Yes. So
trash.
This one, it's smells good.
Smells good.
Yes, and there's a lot of them in here.
Apa? Ada berapa?
There's 80.
80? Oh, okay.
Yeah. But it's $17.38.
$17.38.
Jelang yes.
Tring, isinya 80 katanya. Harganya murah dan wangi.
But
uh-huh.
You have to look at the unit price.
Uh-huh. Harga
21.7 cents.
Oh.
So if I were to get this one, uh-huh. Even though it's cheaper,
yeah.
It's going to be more expensive.
Oh yeah, harga satuannya lebih mahal.
You know, same thing with these, 23. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
This one's cheap, but these are big bags.
Uh-huh.
We don't need them that big.
Yeah, kalau di sini tuh di tulisan harganya dijelasin ya, harga per satuannya berapa atau harga per poundnya berapa. Yeah. Jadi kita bisa membandingkan langsung.
Plus it's more durable.
Iya, yeah. Oke. Okay. Okay, we bye. And don't forget plastic for tempeh, honey.
Yeah, actually, I'm gonna get these bags instead.
Which one?
These.
Oh, kenapa?
Because these break down easier, so okay. It doesn't. It's less waste.
Oh ya udah. Katanya lebih gampang untuk apa?
Little sandwich bags for your tempeh.
Yes, for my tempeh.
At the 40 count.
Yeah, 40 count. Berapa harganya? $2.
Oh, it's 90 bags.
90? That's 90.
90 bags.
$2.24 yang 90.
So it's 2.5 cents.
2.5 cents satunya.
Versus
four. Oh,
four.
Yeah.
So this
divided
is
divided one.
Yes.
So, tring.
Tring.
Yeah. Buat tempeh, tukang tempeh. Okay.
Sleepy.
You look so sleepy. Nanti.
Yes.
Oh, buat cuci piring.
Huh?
Cuci piring, washing dishes.
Yes.
Oh, you did?
Yes.
That's for clothes.
Oh, washing dishes.
Oh, kan dia ngantuk tuh, guys.
Right over here behind you.
Okay, behind. Jadi kita nyari buat cuci piring. Oke, okay, di rumah udah sisa 4 lagi.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Probably this one.
Berapa harganya? $11.79. $11.79. Ada 43 sabun ya di dalamnya. Oke. Terus itu Tide. Kamu beli berapa harganya Tide tadi buat baju?
I got it.
Ya, how much?
$15.70.
Oh, tadi Charles beli ini ya untuk nyuci baju $15.70. Isinya 43 juga. Kentring. Suami
sorry, I'm still asleep.
Ngantuk suamiku, kasihan. Let me help?
Yes.
Okay. Akhirnya selesai juga kita belanja, suamiku ngantuk banget, tapi dia yang ngajakin belanja tadi, aku sih udah mau tidur.
Yes, sleepy.
Iya, ngantuk. Aku tawarin mau nyupir, dia nggak berani karena aku belum ada SIM ya. Total belanja berapa sayang?
$102.
Tring.
Oke,
guys. Okay. Terima kasih sudah nonton sampai selesai. Terima kasih selalu mensupport channel kami. Jangan lupa yang baru datang ke channel kami untuk mensubscribe ya, supaya dapat notifikasi video-video selanjutnya.
Exactly what I was going to say. But in Indonesian.
Ngantuk dia. Ya, salam sehat, semangat selalu, sehat selalu, dan bahagia selalu. Juga selamat menunaikan ibadah puasa. Ya, jaga kesehatan, tetap semangat, dan semuanya lancar. Dadah!
Alright. Time to drive and sleep.